How do CubeSats get into orbit? NASA's CubeSat Launch Initiative gives CubeSats a free ride on rockets that have room and fuel to spare. It's like a rideshare program. We're already going into space, so your CubeSat is welcome aboard. Once a CubeSat has a seat on a flight, it'll be loaded into a launcher container on the rocket. These containers have a long technical name, but let's just call them dispensers for short. Each CubeSat is stacked into the dispenser like a pea in a pod, with its power turned off until the right time during the mission. After the launch, once the rocket is at just the right elevation, the main spacecraft separates and heads on its way. Then it's the CubeSat's turn. A few seconds later, the dispenser door springs open, and another spring inside pushes the CubeSats free. Each CubeSat's transmitters turn on, and its power and other tools will begin to work. Then your CubeSat is ready for its mini mission in space.